We're here now catching up with the organizer of Libby Fest and the president of Libby Works, Avery Cooper. How do you feel today's going?
It's going good. How do you think it's going too?
Oh, well, it was a sellout.
Yeah.
We've had the morning session so far. It's very, very fast paced. Hearing from a lot of people, it's really enjoyable.
Yeah, you've got to work the agenda. You've got to make sure you're on top of what you're doing. You've got 5 minutes to get there.
And obviously, organizing an event is always stressful. Have you felt over the last week?
Stressful is the right word. There's 1,000 little things that you never anticipate and predict, so we'll get better at that. But the main thing is the event's going well, so that's the main thing. Organisationally, in the background, on the run up, maybe you can do a few things better, get a bit more sleep.
There's definitely no sleep at events like this, but yes, it certainly looks like it's been a success, and you're definitely eager to have more and also roll it out elsewhere.
Yeah. So our plan is to continue this as an annual event. Southeast Queensland, it's almost 3 million people here, and there's nothing like this. It hasn't been ever. So we're keen to keep rolling this out and keep it going every year. And then we're going to look at other states, in particular Melbourne,
and Perth, and
tested
it's not a state.
Adelaide. Funny man from the bleachers over here.
Heckling.
Yeah, a bit of heckling.
Melbourne is not a state.
Well, we're looking at Melbourne anyway. we're keen to keep the brand out there and be anything more.
Yeah, well, congratulations on this success, and keep up the great work.
Thanks, Tim. You too. Thanks very much.
This has been an Unshackled Fast. Please like, comment, and subscribe. While you're here, grab our free ebook at theunshackledbattlefield.net and visit theunshackled.net for all the latest news and commentary.